Alright, let's finish this. Let's finish this FTL run, shall we? Ah, crud. Of course, I blocked my Twitch stream view. There we go. Alright, where were we? I totally forgot what happened. So, let's just jump. Flirt with the rebels! Excuse me. Your sensors have picked up a refugee ship drifting through the system. No doubt one of the many fleeing the rebel advance. It doesn't appear to have detected you, or else it's just trying to avoid notice. Well, let's hail them. The vessel is relieved to hear from you. They are running low on supplies. They suggest a trade. I must politely decline. So that was once again a waste. What? Sex with green aliens? Who in the what where? An NG ship hails. Engine upgrade necessary for travel home. Sale of equipment necessary for engine upgrade. Sure, we could trade. Let's get that hull. Ooh, so close. Heavy laser 2, huh? Okay, I'm gonna sell this. Purchase this. And get some fuel. And I will start upgrading my weapon systems. You cross paths with an NG cargo vessel hurrying home before the Mantis fleet attempts to take over the sector. And they're happy to offload some of their cargo to get home faster.
Okay.
Huh, another store. I'm just gonna skip the store so I can get more scrap. You arrive at the beacon and immediately detect a pirate ship. It seems this distress beacon was a trap. Well, aren't you guys just jerks? Let's see. Oh, there's only two of them, eh? Oh, but I can't. I can't fire through just yet. Let's take that off. Put that on. Oh, no. Get out of there. Hey, that actually worked. Sweet. Okay. That's okay. Teleport right here. Just keep repairing, folks. You have clearly bested us. We merely request our lives. Sorry, I can't help you with that. Where do you think you're going? You're not. You are not staying alive. Oh, come on. Let me kill you already. There we go. There are no more life signs remaining on the ship. You strip it of useful materials. I just don't want anything bad to happen to these guys while they're on the enemy ship. Lila was hurt, as was Willow. Lila! Okay. Upgrade my weapons. Get some more power. Something else is breaking in there. So it sure as hell better not be on my ship. And might as well keep that active for the time being. Let's keep jumping. There are a number of merchant ships passing through the area, despite the threat of Mantis invasion. No doubt interested in buying the efficient technology of the NG. And that's about it. Distress signal time! Got me on my knees, Lila. The distress signal originates from a small NG ship under attack by a rebel fighter. But when the rebels see Federation markings, they turn to attack. Oh my goodness. Look at those missiles. Let's see. I know one of them's gonna wanna come over. You sure you wanna do that? And I'm gonna go over to them. Oops, wrong button. So let's hit. Might as well hit on the shields. Whoa, missiles away, and I'm hiding too. Whatever, I used it. Crap. Keep attacking. Oh, please dodge. Boy, oh boy, how I need you to dodge. Ow, I didn't dodge. The rebels destroyed. You pick the bones of their ship and wait for the small NG ship to catch up. Whoop. The NG vessel turns out to be very poorly equipped. Barely a runabout, really. They're trying to outrun the rebels and need all the help they can get. Alright, let's see what this will get me. Whoop. Nice. They wouldn't get more than a few jumps with that loadout. You provide them with all the munitions and supplies they should need for the journey home. Generosity, magnitude, unprecedented. Well-being, syntax, error. Value, too high. Accept this token. Let's get these guys back here. Guys, go heal. Layla needs to heal faster. 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 And now go fix that. You can help. Even though you're not much help, but you're still help, period. See? Just like that. Okay. Jump a little closer, I guess. You arrive at a Zoltan research facility. They say they are researching genetic distortion due to stasis sleep and prolonged FTL travel. They ask if your crew has the time to undergo a few scans. Let's participate in their study. Ah! As soon as you dock, pirates burst on board and a hostile ship appears on the radar. You hear the Zoltans yell in the distance, "We're being held hostage!" Fighter slug. All right, All four of you, get in there. Fuck them up. Oh, totally forgot about that ship. That was kind of dumb, actually. Oh, I'm about to get hit. Oh my god! Everyone just got hit hard. That's not good. Let's get that out. 1, 2, 3. Dodging. Alright, everybody get back to where they need to be. Actually, you two, go heal up real good. Breach those shields and destroy the weapons, or at least take them down a bit. All right, you guys go over here. 1, 2, 3. Could use a nice dodge. Didn't dodge. Breach those weapons. So then I can do this. Teleport. Here. Whoops. Come on, go get them. They have upgraded doors. And you're dead. You disable the ship and contact the research station. Cool. Thank you for rescuing us. They held us hostage to ambush unsuspecting passersby. Please, take this. And get out of there. Go heal faster here. So I don't need that. This is better. I think. Let's see. So my weapons are already upgraded quite well. Let's just get some more power. 1, 2, 3. And I'll leave it at that. Which means I have a heavy laser. Jumping away now. Upon completing your jump, you receive a message from a nearby ship. Greetings and welcome to our beacon. For a small fee, we'll let you continue on your way. I reject your offer. Too bad. You will regret this decision. And you're gonna regret coming onto my ship. Because I'm gonna do this. Probably, actually, can I get them to run out of there and then shoot everything at weapons? There we go. Oh, should have shot out the med bay. That was dumb. Go get him. Wait, no. Instead, go get this guy. Now get this. Now get their med bay. Oh, that's actually worth quite a bit. They offer to give you some of their goods if you don't destroy their ship. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna take them out. But, please don't activate that. Shit! I just lost my two Mantis fighters. Because the artillery beam did not listen to me. Damn it! Dumb! Oh, that's maddening! The ship explodes, leaving behind substantial collection of useful scrap material. Okay, so I think you all just observed what's not good about the artillery beam. You've arrived at the long-range beacon. When the FTL drive is charged, you can jump to the next sector. Nearby station hails you. Greetings. Your arrival is most fortuitous. We recently came across some extra drones. If you have some fuel, perhaps we can make a deal? I reject your offer. Mantis homeworlds. Sure, why not? You've entered a poorly charted area of space that's known to be home to the Mantis. Ensure your hull plating is up to scratch and that you have enough fuel in the tank to make it through. Ugh. Still pretty ticked off right now. Damn laser, just won't listen. Once you arrive at the location of the distress call, a civilian ship hails you. Thanks for responding to our beacon. Our FTL navigation has gone haywire and we can't plot a course to the nearest depot to get it fixed. Could you lead us there? Yes. Take this bit of scrap as a down payment. We'll use your jump signatures to follow you. You're really helping us out here. Sure, I'll max the beam out. As much as I hate that it did that to me, to my guys, I'll max it out. Wow. These guys had no idea where they were going, did they? Quickest quest ever. Shortly after you arrive, the ship you were escorting jumps nearby. They thank you for your help and offer you a reward. Let's see, so I got 1, 2, 3, 4 for shields, and then 2 more for weapons. Alright. The artillery beam, well, here, I'll show you. Jump, oh, I don't wanna jump. The ship, here. Artillery beam powers a slow, high-powered beam that pierces all shields and does 1 damage per room hit. More power means faster cooldown. It fires automatically. So while I had my Mantis guys on the enemy ship, at the very last second, I saw that it was charged, and I wanted to get them out of there, and it fired before I had a chance to eject my own Mantis crew. In other words, they died along with the ship. So, yeah. Screw that. I think what makes it worse is that it was kind of my fault for keeping them in there and not paying attention. You spot a Mantis ship hunting in the distance. I shall aid the civilian ship. You frown, power up the weapons, and prepare to engage the Mantis ship. Not today. Yeah, I did. Go help him. He's gonna get killed. Oh And hiding. Let's see, what's the best thing to do? Better take out, try taking out shields. Okay, that worked. That's also handy now that it cools down every... Never played this ship. Did you unlock every... You didn't unlock every ship? So... Oy vey. Get in there and help. Luant, get some healing. And you go get healing, and you get back and power that laser. Hit those shields, please. I'm gonna hide from that missile. The Mantis ship breaks apart. Attempt to contact the civilian ship. They respond. It's a good thing you came when you did. We'd be dead now otherwise. I'm a shipwright, and I'd like to help you like you helped me. Captain offers to install a piece of equipment on your ship. I'll just keep using the breach missile. Thanks anyways, though. Much appreciated. Much appreciated. Wait, why is oxygen out? That would have been bad. Okay, I'd like to find a shop. Okay, fair enough. Unlocked most of them, but didn't play all of them. Okay. The Mantis hail you. Their captain says, I claim this vessel for my clan. Good hunting. Where are you gonna pop? My teleporter, huh? What to do? I'll let you run. Man, I wish I had my mantises right now. Alright, Johnson. You go, man. Those. You suckers can suffocate. Please and thank you. Oh, right. Always keeps getting jumbled around. I need that out for now. Load it. Hide it. And shoot it. Damn it. Missed hard. Alright, how about we do this? Breach missiles. That thing's probably gonna break soon. So, there we go. It's shot already? Shit. Close all doors. Go help him fix that. Shields are down. Hit him. And there you go. Oops. Why am I shooting? Look at them running in chaos. And then they get beamed. The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. Come on, shop. A rebel ship is guarding this beacon. You order a pursuit course and prepare to scratch up one more. All right, come on over. See where that gets you. Better hide now. And unload onto weapons. And suffocate. You suckers. And unload onto shields now. The enemy ship appears to be powering up its FTL. It's trying to escape. Well, I'm sure as hell not gonna allow that. And fire, fire, fire. Please don't kill us. We'll give you everything we have. No, you won't, because I'm gonna kill you. The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. I have a distress call. You know what? At this point, I really should power up the shields. And now, let's jump to this distress beacon. Let's go to this one first. Gives me more options that may have shops near them. You fancy you see something moving in the shadows of the beacon, but all remains still. I gotta try to get away, because I'm running low on fuel. You arrive just in time to see an unusually well-armed NG ship destroying a small pirate craft. A teleporter signal is detected, intruder on deck. A young mantis, oh, this again. At least I can probably get a mantis. A young mantis in a charred uniform has teleported onto the deck. He begs for sanctuary from the NG and offers to serve in exchange for your protection. The NG have already traced the teleporter signal and are offering a deal in exchange for the prisoner. Let's side with the fugitive and fight the NG ship. He expresses his thanks and prepares to help you fight his pursuer. Okay. Let's put this guy here, and you will be... Actually, I'm putting you in sensors. That means I have extra power to that. Oh. Nuts. They have those drones. One shot? Alright, I'm totally fine. In that case, let's see, we'll do breach on the drones. Ah, missed! That helps. Meanwhile, all right, guys, this time I'm going to watch the definitely going to watch the beam this time. All weapons are locked off. You need to get out of there. First of all. Power down. And bring it back up. Power down! Oh my god, that was close. Almost did it again! Okay, well I don't need the beam anymore. There are no more life signs remaining on the ship. You strip it of useful material. You there. Bars. Save position. And jump to a store. Which will probably get me into trouble. We shall see. The rebels are already here? The crew braces. Oh, the rebels are already here! The crew braces for impact, but none comes. The sensors report the unmanned rebel supply ship is malfunctioning and is stuck in vending mode. For a little scrap, you can take your pick. Can't I just strip the whole thing out? Let's see. Scrap recovery arm. Let's get an automated reloader. Some of those. Get a couple of, new couple of new crew members. Save 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, we're full. And I have my two mantises back. Somewhat. Let's jump. You spot a small rebel ship nearby. It seems to have been refitted for transport rather than combat. It does not seem to want to engage you or your ship while I demand the surrender of your goods. You prepare to secure their cargo by force. They look like they don't want to fight. They are trying to escape. Seems to me you're pretty well outfitted, actually, for combat. Pretty well outfitted, as far as I'm concerned. Hiding. And breach. Breach missile on shields. And I missed. Great. I love missing. That worked. Keep attacking those shields. Then maybe I'll breach missile on weapons. Well, dang. Wait for it. Wait for your chance. First of all, take those drones down, because they're doing me no favors. They're still pretty full on health. And there's one down. I'm not gonna risk dying on their ship. The ship appears to have been transporting prisoners. Ugh, shoot. Unfortunately, they were all killed in the battle. You salvage what you can. Oops. My bad. Okay, I could use a few more jumps. You detect and retrieve an escape pod floating nearby. You consider returning it to space, then learn it's Mantis. It's jettisoned the pod. You send the pod back out the airlock. You're not stupid. But I have Mantis crew members. That's offensive to my crew, man! You are immediately hailed by an impressive-looking Mantis ship. Your ship would make a mighty fine prize. Prepare for battle! Looks like we're gonna have some boarders. We must kung fu fight! Let's see, so I got two shots, one shot, and two shots, so five in total. Let's try to take out the weapons. Not what I was hoping. Go heal. You pick up more chatter from the enemy ship. You know what? Forget this. Prepare to retreat! Looks like they're preparing to make a hasty getaway. Well, I sure don't want to let that happen. Well, it's delayed, but it's not really delayed by enough. Sweet. Really? You want to bring it again? Crap. Okay. That's not a smart idea. In that case, just go fight these guys. And, take out their med bay. Let's just take the whole ship out. Just like that. Their ship breaks apart, and you move in to scrap the remains. Beep, 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 beep. Jumping now. To the exit. You've arrived at the long-range beacon. When the FTL drive is charged, you can jump to the next sector. A pawn broker has set up shop at this obscure beacon. He might be offering something worth looking at. Nope. I have surplus of those. I wish I could sell them. Well, might as well head through another nebula. This nebula is home to the telepathic slugs. They'd sell their own slime for a crate of scrap, but they much prefer to just take it. Slugs. Ugh. This nebula looks like it's recently seen two ships exchange fire, with mutually assured destructive results. Wreckage drifts by your screen and tumbles into the depths of the nebula, to be lost to sight. It's hard to determine who the combatants were without closer investigation. Well, I'll use my slug crew. Ask my slug crew to scan for survivors. Despite the destruction filling the system, your crewman is able to pick up the faint thoughts of a life form in the debris. It looks like they won't last much longer without help. Well, let's assist the survivor. You bring the survivor aboard, but discover their wounds are severe. They won't live much longer. Make them comfortable in their final moments. On their deathbed, they croak out a series of coordinates and beg you to go there. When you attempt to ask them why, the survivor simply says, "Abadoth," and perishes. Quest marker. I remember getting this before, but I never was able to complete it. Jamie Sauce! Jamie Sauce is here! Greeting, bleh. I think Jamie's drunk. A huge slug teleports from nowhere onto the bridge. Before you can open fire, he spreads his wares across the helm and is brandishing things at you. This dude could be dangerous, man. Doesn't look, look like there's anything I really care for. Yeah, I'm just gonna sell stuff. And, oh, hold up. Definitely need to buy more fuel. Might as well get some missiles too. And we jump away. My typing leaves a lot to be Dairies. Disused. Did you just wake up? When it comes to slugs, no news is not necessarily good news. However, if they are watching, they don't seem to want to confront you. There's a store here, but I'd rather go to the quest first. It's not unusual to feel paranoia in a slug-controlled nebula, but for once, it is unfounded. The slugs here use a tactic you hoped you'd never see. They use a remote hacking satellite to sabotage your oxygen production system, and then charge fire weapons. You're going to suffocate. Okay, I have no oxygen. Which is fine. Because I'ma kill you. Fire on weapons, please. Works for me. Fire on medbay. Let's get these guys over. Yeah. Oh, there's a fire? Crap. I'll let you guys deal with the fire. Hiding! Melt the slugs. Also, wait, go kill them before they... What? Oh, God. Get out of there! Once again, was not paying attention to my beam. Might as well load it up. Actually, no. I will not load it up. What I will do, though... Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Damn it! With their crew dead, their hacking system shuts down, and your system returns to normal. You strip the ship. Wow, that was close. I had to focus on that one. Whew. Pew pew, he's helping. Pew pew. Jamie, that's a paintbrush. But thanks for playing the game. Let's hit the quest, I guess. Quest! You have arrived at the coordinates given to you by the dead crewman you attempted to save. There doesn't seem to be anything here. No planets, no vessels, and no clue as to what he meant by sending you here. A scan for life forms? Huh. A Zoltan ship decloaks and demands your reason for being here. Say Abadoth. Abadoth! Your NG crewman easily recalls the phrase and the dead man used from its memory banks. There is a moment of silence, and the ship's captain solemnly thanks you for the information. He wishes you well on your journey, and he offers several upgrades to assist you in exchange for your service to the Zoltan race. Oh my god, I could have gotten a Zoltan shield, couldn't I? But I'm full. Well, that sucked. Oh well. What are you gonna do? I got, I got stuff right anyways. I think I can hit the store before the Rebel fleet arrives. Arg. A slug ship hails you. We've detected some worrying radiation coming from your medical unit. Perhaps you should take a look? As he signs off, your system shuts off and their crew teleports aboard from a nearby station. They don't look like engineers. Dude, get out of there. You guys get in there. Meanwhile, what? Oh boy. Heavy volley on weapons? Barely did anything. Oh, here goes another one. You know what? Stay there. I like you there instead. Whoop. Who's nearly dead? Oh, shit. Well, that's not good. Because I have no healing right now. This is gonna hurt if I don't hide. Well, it hurt if I hit anyways. Keep hitting them. Oh, these guys might as well go fix the med bay. Hit the weapons again. Phew! Good. The slug ship breaks apart and your systems return to normal. You collect what you can. Jamie, I think you have gone insane, actually. I mean, not that I mind, it's just... Huh. Alright, you guys go there and save position. Alrighty, Jamie. Well, thanks for stopping by, even so briefly. If ever so briefly. to the store! You cautiously approach a slug colony on a huge asteroid. It's a brave person who sets foot on a slug planet. It can take weeks to get the mucus out of your clothes, but there's business to be done. What is there to buy? Definitely some healing or some hull repair. Don't really. Whoa, shield, 30%. Ah, screw it. I'ma keep my crew as it is. Well, first and foremost, let's do that. Then let's go to the store and spend the rest on fuel. Maybe some missiles. One missile. And we jump. Your ship emerges quite far away from the beacon. You see a rebel ship waiting nearby, undoubtedly stationed to look for you. I'ma attack the ship. You wanna look for me? You found me. Enemy ship appears to be powering up its FTL. It's trying to escape. No, you don't. Take everything we have, and let's both forget this happened. Nah. I want you dead. Let's see, as long as they don't fix that... Let's take that off. Jump in here. Oh, they have a drone. Crap. And they're gonna repair that too. I don't like that. Let's make sure they can't repair it at the very least. Oh my god. Run. And come back. Should've known they had a drone. Whew. The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. I'm going to go get women coffee. Be back later. Way to go, Jamie! Get those women some coffee! Two more there, because I'll have these two. Nope, I'm staying inside the nebula, thank you. The Mantis attack ship here looks to have been hunting slugs on their home turf. A rare test of honor for the mightiest Mantis crew. Weapons up. And here they come. Okay, but that missile is still active. Hiding! Do I Attack their weapons?
Yeah, I'm gonna attack their weapons.
Actually. Yeah, I'm gonna attack their weapons. Oh, I should have attacked at their health, their med bay. Oh well. Ooh, okay. Suddenly, they're ready for some pickings. And then go get this guy. Wow, that was fast. He went down fast. There are no more life signals remaining on the ship. You strip it of useful material. Now get the heck out of there, because who knows what that fire's gonna do. Let's see. Almost enough. And we jump into more nebula. The slug vessel you encounter here has obviously made a big score and is looking to test its new armaments. They picked the wrong ship to attack. Let's see, so it's a bunch of slugs. Oh, and they just have beams and that? Heck, I'm gonna go on right now. Actually no. Let's kick their ass just a bit. I will take that. Aw. Well then. Wait. Wait for it. Let the artillery beam hit him first. Take that off and go after this guy. Don't die on me. There's no more life signs remaining on the ship. You strip it of useful material. Come on. Bars. Almost. I'll take it from here. I was laughing my ass off at that one. The women coffee one. Jamie's funny. Heavily damaged Federation ship is hiding in the nebula at this beacon. Before you have time to make contact with them, they fade into the nebula. Let's lock onto their life signs with my teleporter. You beam the Federation crew aboard. One gladly joins your crew. The rest wait to be dropped off to the next station. Except I really don't see anywhere he can fit in. Johnson is useful. Yeah, sorry, bud. You're just gonna have to be dropped off with everyone else. Upgrade! And the rest is just protect. Oh no, wait. Let's upgrade something like that first. There we go. And then I can go here. Should be good. The slug vessel you encounter here has obviously made a big score and is looking to test its armaments. Willing to test new armaments. They picked the wrong ship to attack. Although they do look quite well armed, I must say. Okay. Too bad they can't shoot or shit. Ooh, the volley. Let's see if we can take out those slugs. The enemy ship appears to be powering up its FTL. It's trying to escape. You have bested us. Will you accept what is in our stores in exchange for our lives? Nope. I just want to kill you. I'm masochistic like that. Wait, masochist is for me. I'm sadistic like that? Either way, I cannot allow you to leave. Oh, they still have a health. Crap. I did not see that. Well, okay. Let's at least take out their engine. With the crew dead, you are able to take the fuel out of storage. You also take all the scrap you can manage. I can be pretty sadistic with the mantis. Well, that's not really going to be worth anything anymore. So let's pop it into some of these things to protect some systems. This long-range beacon is almost hidden within a nebula. When the FTL drive is charged, you can jump to the next sector. Next sector, which is the last stand. You arrive in an outpost close to the Federation base. Your access codes get you past initial security, and an officer sets up a direct feed to the Federation base's war room. Admiral Tully speaks first, saying, "What is the meaning of this? Who are you?" I explain my mission. Your explanation is met with murmurs of cynicism and disbelief among the officers. General Terzel of the NG Brigade speaks up. "Intel suggests potential counter to rebel technology. Risk all or save none." I explain the weakness of the enemy fleet, the rebel flagship. Tully responds, "It's settled. The rebels will be here in a matter of moments. We will do what we can to hold off their warships, but you must succeed in destroying this flagship.
Your current outpost can provide some repairs and fuel, and the other repair stations can provide aid as well. Good luck.
Thank you, sir. Where's the base? The base is up there. About to gain control of that, huh? Might as well go here.
You scan the area, finding signatures for only a small trade vessel. However, it is as it approaches, you see the silhouette of a rebel scout. You run the scanners again and discover their registration is fake. You move in to attack. No shields, huh? All weapons on weapons.
There we go. I defeat aliens! Yay!
The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material. Let's protect more systems. Like my teleporter, for example.
Fake registration? That'll be a paddling. Use of artillery gun? That's a paddling.
Long-range scanners show this system is empty of any capital ships. Clearly, it is not of strategic value. Wait, FTL signatures show Rebel Scout just jumped nearby. Okay, those things are way too fast for my liking. Hold. Hold.
Unleash the fury!
That was not much fury. Well, let's hit their shields again. Ah, missed. Come on, breach missile. Do your thing. And unleash the fury. Let's see. Hit that hard, hit that hard, and might as well smack that.
The ship explodes, leaving behind a substantial collection of useful scrap material.
Hmm. Accept and jump.
Sweet, sweet missiles. An NG civilian shipyard has been converted into a military refueling station. They offer you the chance to patch up your ship and refresh some supplies.
I'm glad that they don't refuse any supplies, because I sure would need I do need some supplies. Alright, let's hit the base, and we wait.
You arrive near the Federation base to find the bulk of the fleet skirmishing with rebel forces. You hang back near the far side of the moon to avoid the conflict. There's not much you can do to help in the battle, and your mission holds the key to turn the tide of the war. You prepare to face the flagship.
First of all, out of there. Put it in here, because I need to match. I need to match with the flagship. Come at me, bro. You didn't come at me, bro. Coming at me now, bro? Yeah, let's go, bro.
This is it, the Rebel flagship. If you are able to destroy this monstrosity, the Federation fleet will have a chance of surviving. There's no turning back.
I can do that too, jerk.
Okay, first things first, destroy this guy. And then his weapon. I hate the missiles. Alright. Actually, yeah, get the shields first. And then continue to blast the shields. Oh, did I get hit? I did, but where? I guess it didn't really matter. Cool. Let's get you guys out of there. A little bit of healing. Get that cloaking device. And then... Hey, you know what? You're all dead. There's nobody to kill, so... That was quick. That's a big ship! Just as you finally gain the upper hand, it finds a way to make an FTL jump. You've got to keep up the assault. That's a big ship! Oh. Well, shit, let's see. Protect engines, please. I also just realized that this guy was not getting healed at all earlier. Don't run from me, bro. You chase down the flagship and discover it is heavily damaged from the previous fight. Scans indicate that it has redirected considerable power to its drones. Get ready for a fight. That was loud. Huh. Kinda wish I could put more in there. I mean, I can, but... Might as well for now. Oh boy. I should get these guys to come over here. Help with that. Oh, I missed. In that case, just volley on it. Missed. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Better get the healing ready. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Let's hit you. Again with the boarding drones. I hate you. I hate your boarding drones. Which is why I'm gonna do this. Let's see. Incoming missiles.
destroy this thing. And then let the fire take care of the rest. Just as you finally gain the upper hand, it finds a way to make an FTL jump. You've got to keep up the assault. Why aren't you guys healing? Oh, because I paused it. Layla, you stay right there. Fire the missiles! No, don't fire the missiles. I hate the missiles. The missiles are the bane of my existence. Hold up. So I can't get through their shields. And now I have maximum dodge. Okay, works for me. Let us le jump. You're not certain how it's able to keep fighting with the amount of damage it has sustained. It looks like it's transferring power to the teleporter, as well as some kind of super weapon. Be prepared, this is it.
Okay, yeah, your one guy's gonna totally destroy me. Super scared right now, man.
Let me just, take care of it for you. Wow, watch him go down so fast. That's major dodge right there. Okay. Take that out, please. Eep. I don't want that to accidentally hit my guys. That's a breach that needs to be fixed. Missing? Well, 45%. Ah, ow, wow. Let's put that back into healing so that they can heal. Good. You guys get back here. And hold. You go help with that. Dodging now! You go heal. Alright, you guys will now take down their shields completely. Can't hide, so brace for impact. All right, not bad. Come on, bring it down already. Okay, it
It's down. Now break it. Break it. Excellent. Please return. The oxygen is fading, and that means the AI is going to take over soon. Keep attacking. Just attack everything. That works. Thanks to the valiant effort of Nisos, and the successful crew, Fleishy, Luan T, Johnson, Willow, Lila, Bars, Vidmar, and Marcus, the Rebel's flagship has been destroyed. 'Tis done! That wasn't such a bad score. I'll take it. Let's see, this session's records. Most ships defeated. Pardon me. Most beacons explored. Scrap collected. Crew high. I hired 13. Oh, no, wait. These are full achievements. What's... This is my current... I hired 12 crew. Or maybe I got 12 crew. Lol, Nisos? What's so funny about Nisos? Nisos! Oh, Nisos! Cool. Not even gonna bother getting those yet. Okay, well. That's it for me. I think I'm gonna end my stream here for tonight, and thanks everybody for watching throughout the entire day. And I'll catch everybody later. Bye.